I'll probably get a catfish. Keep them dreaming and pull up on a nap shit. I don't even be asking them who that chick, who that chick, that's pitiful, that's so average.
It's some invisible, mystical being, like a leprechaun or a unicorn without the horn.
How about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he? I'm jealous of the girls with lighter eyes. She clearly didn't make a big impression. Well, she clearly didn't make a big impression. Jealous. Who are you again? I will always be Queen Bee. I will always be Queen Bee. Change Marinette Dupin Chang. You'll always be Adra Dumb. I mean, Adra Bummed. Lame. Do you want a photo? Do you want a photo?
More than she's got. And it's
such a beautiful day. Noir and Ladybug's miraculous. You shall have them as soon as they crush those heroes.
Chloe, Joey, how about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he?
Barbie things, that's Barbie things. Barbie things, that's Barbie things. Barbie things, that's Barbie things. Barbie dream house, Barbie things. Barbie beach house, Barbie bits. Barbie white thing, Barbie things. See all shape, all offense. If you ever try to confiscate Barbie's kit, I'ma make you wanna pop some dogs, bitch. Chop it up in the next stop, Barbie's bitch.
I am Chloe Bourgeois, and from now on, I'll be your new superhero, Queen Bee. It's Queen Bee to you, Fox! If you'd given it to me earlier, we probably wouldn't be here. It's Queen Bee to you, Fox! If you'd given it to me earlier, we probably would have defeated Fox. She'll have them as soon as I crush those heroes. Like, I don't want to be part of their stupid photo anyway. Ridiculous.
Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
We'll find you a less handsome one because you're less pretty than me, obviously.
How about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he?
I'm just standing there staring, honey. Try to move your feet. Everything they're looking at you.
Ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous.
Yeah.
with an awesome guy.
I'd love it. Where is he?
Front of chicks on the set. It's a Porsche 911. I confess I'm a flex. Today show
what
some
is
respect.
It? It's tiny.
Wait so we can make sense of your life. You wasn't pop, but I just put your shit in drive.
What is it? It's
now.
Tiny.
Back when I hit it, wanna do it, mama wanna holla, get it. She said, take it slow, put it down on me. It's a jump on it, ride like a pony, lights down. Yeah, now I'm feeling you breathing slow.
Chloe, how about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he?
Daddy the grandmaster. Daddy, I want it faster. Them bitches you're fucking with, I know they gon' need some practice. So bring them along with ya.
And if you're
teach
so hot, why don't you take
ya
off your
when
fake
I made a little mess
sweater
on, he told
throw
me
it
to clean
trash,
my act
where it belongs. I walk you home. Scooter up. Oh, sorry, sorry. Friends don't run from friends who hate them.
You think you can talk behind my back? You think you can talk behind my back?
Were you talking about Ladybug? Who are you again?
Chloe, how about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he? Who are you again? Who are you again? Who are you again? Could you repeat that? I couldn't hear you.
Hours of your own.
That's three questions. Ladybug? Who are you again?
You're going to regret this.
You're going to regret underestimating me, you despicable bird!
Yeah.
enjoy being Ladybug's servant? Having to wait for her to loan you Miraculous? Wouldn't you rather have boundless powers of your own?
That's a great question.
How about a dance with an awesome guy?
I'd love it. Where is he? Well, she clearly didn't make a big impression on me. Were you talking about Ladybug? Who are you again? Were you talking about Ladybug? Who are you again?
It'll make it less horrible.
For her to loan you Miraculous? Wouldn't you rather have boundless powers of your own?
That's three questions. Understand, but I'm sure that you'll need me again, Ladybug. I know that I'll be Queen Bee again someday. I will always be Queen Bee. Buzz off. If you'd given it to me earlier, we probably would have defeated. Never.
about Ladybug? Who are you again?